Hello, Barnstormers. We are Mike and the Moonpies from Austin, Texas. Well, I've been doing lots of thinking about how I need to quit my drinking, quit spending all my money and wasting all my time. And I've been thinking about the ozone. I love her when I see her in her mini skirt. Oh, 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 oh. It looks like she's the only one who knows. I like fresh bananas in my Cheerios. And I've been doing lots of drinking.
I have a water on the rocks, and title track off our first record. It's called Lyin. Let's do it.
Gives me real good loving. She gets all that I got.
I drank whiskey and she drinks wine. Old mine's aged in a barrel, hers grows on a vine. And I'm just a picker of sweet Dixie flowers, so I don't care to climb your hair up into a tower. And all my kerosene replaced my blood and burned for me. And if you wanna leave, oh big mama, go to hell and Jubilee. She's got the money, but she spends mine. It comes from a railroad. Yeah, I work on the line. If I'm walking to hell, she's on the island. If I'm playing broke down country music, she sits in silence. And all my kerosene replaced my blood and burned for me. And if you wanna leave, oh big mama, go to hell and Jubilee. Oh big mama, go to hell and Jubilee. Place here with a little one called Carolina. Drank that beer and called me by my name. Your mother and your daddy and your sister, they're all insane. So drank that beer and cry that big old tear. Zach Moulton on that pedal steel. Cool thing about this is, being from where we're at, we get to play Barnes all the time. And it's great, we're having a great time. It's called Betty Ford, it's about drugs and alcohol and all that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
trying to make it easier for you to stick around till morning breaks and finds me coming down. I've been popping pills since 12:30. I think they just might hit me here real soon. And I always wanted to be like the man in the moon. So I've been popping pills since 12:30. Since 1:30, snorting all that cocaine has sobered me up, and I know it's not what mama wanted for me when I grew up. But I've been drinking whiskey since 1:30.
you. Tunes that we debuted on our Day Trotter session. Thank you guys for having us out tonight. We just sure do appreciate it. Thanks for coming. It's called The Hard Way. couldn't be your family man. I just had to get these hands on your body. And I knew I couldn't take care of you, 'cause I do whatever I wanna do with my money. Sunday. Oh, my dear mother, your phone's ringing again, and I have to jump off the line. You're always on call with your back to the wall, and I'm never easy to find. So come and see me on Sunday if you're around, and I still play the same happy hour downtown. Stop by and visit, and we can talk about my sister. You know I don't say it, but you know that I miss her. Hey, little sister, you quit coming around. You quit bringing me pills just to watch me hit the ground. And I know that we're different than we used to be, 'cause I'm nothing like you, but you're just like me. So come and see me on Sunday if you're around. I still play the same happy hour downtown. Stop by and visit, and we can talk about our mother, how we both wish she knew how much we loved her. Well, good morning, Daddy. I'm glad I caught you today. I bought you this shot glass out in Santa Fe. Stopped by your house about 2 weeks ago, but I guess your new girlfriend says you wasn't home. So come and see me on Sunday if you're around. I still play the same happy hour downtown. Stop by and visit, and we can talk about me, and you can relive old days vicariously.
Thank you. We got two more songs for you. We are Michael and Moonpies from Austin, Texas. Actually, we got one song for you. Thanks to Daytrotter for having us out. We sure do appreciate it. It's been a pretty fun ride so far up here. It was long. All right, this is called The Real Country.
Turns to gold. You got no
chance for light and love. And nobody could without all the things that you know. You load on no good, you die at all. Gonna sleep on Sunday, wipe the weekend away.
Take it away, kid.